You've now got YouTubers calling you out, mate.
That, you know, that is what it is. We'll see what happens, you know. That's it. I'm not really... He seems like a confused little kid to me, to be honest. Now he's willing to get in, so I'm not, you know, I don't know what'll happen.